Rent's paid, and there's not much left for groceries. Even splitting the bills four ways, we're barely getting by. Kev said he lined up some side hustles for you. That's good, right? I mean, don't get yourself killed or anything, but we could use the income. This is what I live for.
I've assigned you a driver for your next job. Meet us at the rendezvous.
I'll be right there.
Somebody needs to look up.
Thank you.
Where is everyone?
I didn't need everyone. Just you.
Because I'm the only one who could get it done.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Panteros?
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. Now don't give me that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, per the roommate code, I'm gonna have to fold her laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly. The Nawali was waiting to sync up with them before he was capped.
And yet, if I hadn't stalled him, he would've got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear?
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure, and then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No. Then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
Hey there. Name's JR. We about to see some action?
Nope. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? Convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up?
No. My friends are counting on me to get my performance bonus. Can't afford to screw it up. Don't engage, just observe and report.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just dropped something.
We're taking you down!
You gonna just let them shoot at us?
Gwen was very clear on not engaging.
We don't do something? All we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
Fine. Just this once.
That's how I like to ride.
Reload him!
Okay, back on track. From here on out, observe and report. Ah, fuck. They have a turret.
Can't take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow them.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
God damn it. Get in closer.
Wait, what are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, from the truck. Get me closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
I thought you said you were a maverick.
Little bit. I said a little bit.
Than I thought.
Heads up! You got more incoming!
Oh, come on! I was almost done! Ah, as long as I'm here.
Nubi? Why am I seeing gunfire at the back of that convoy?
Gwen? Well, there were motorcycles and then a turret and one thing led to another.
Well, that was quick.
You don't sound mad.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that size? You're just a distraction. We got a drone following these motherfuckers.
Wait, you used me as bait.
That's the job you were born for. Mission accomplished. Now finish what you're doing and get out of there.
That turret had given them a taste of their own medicine.
They're flanking us!
JR, pick me up!
I can't get close! That truck's on fire!
Shit! Fuck! The car's on fire! You done fucked up! Oh! Ah, this one's burning too!
I'm out!
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying.
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
looking great. Can you put that in my performance review?
You hit a fucking bandera? You asshole!
That was unwise. Follow orders and fall back.
Shit, Sergio! Don't fall back! Don't fall back!
Motherfuck!
You try to lose him, I'll keep him off our ass.
Marshall needs to stay the fuck out of my business!
He's charging us! Shoot him! Shoot him!
You think you can take my shit?
Coming again! Push him back!
Nobody steals from Sergio!
He's rolling up my six!
Heck off, asshole!
I see a way out. Keep your head down. It's gonna be tight.
Shit! You think that guy's compensating for something?
Don't count him out. It'll take more than... The car wreck to kill that sumbitch.
Okay, time to finally get the fuck out of... What is that?
Sandstorm! We're going in!
Come in, newbie!
Gwen, we hear you. We're falling back.
Negative! The drone is down. I need... eyes on that convoy. I'm giving you field command.
Fuck, really?
Do what
Kid gloves are off.
The kid gloves were on?
Can't take all of us.
I can barely see him.
You sure ain't looking.
Come on, do it for the rent.
I see the main convoy ahead. We got a problem here.
Be more specific?
Sand's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great. Just get me into jumping range, then fall back.
That's suicide.
I got us this far, didn't I?
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
Let's beat them down!
Shit, turrets! Are those turrets connected by a hitch?
That's enough to take me down!
Drive me to that flatbed or I will shoot you in the fucking face!
Reload! This won't end well for you!
asshole off my rig!
Still following. Just coming very close. Gwen said to do what I need. End of the line, motherfucker.
You fuck with Sergio's business. You think you can walk away from that?
Now you're fucked.
Grab cover!
I had strict orders not to do this.
I'm gonna hand Sergio your head.
Who do you think you're dealing with? Go around the side. Threatening me?
That's what you get for smuggling antiquities. Whoa.
Hey there, it's me. I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. Might be a little something. There, it's me, JR, from Marshall. I got a favor to ask if you got a minute. Might be a little something in it for you, too.
I'm not doing anything else. Be right there. Oh, I'ma school your ass. Hey, JR, what's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros, you know, when my life was flashing before my eyes, I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those Idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back?
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. I'd make it worth your while. Say, a percentage of the garage?
A percentage? I'm in.
Hey, yo.
Kev, quick question. The Idols robbed this guy I know. Any idea where they'd take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope, just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The Idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous.
Well, just be careful, okay? The Idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to him. That must be the camp.
The Collective really know how to throw a party.
Who the hell are you?
I'm, looking to join you, Idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in. Go find Cheryl, with a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
I'm ready to watch the world burn, baby!
Hi, Cheryl. I'm thinking about joining the Idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit.
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke! But hey, you do you. The Idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
You, Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah! I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi-enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy, but do you steal real things, like car parts?
What even is real in a late-stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Timmy O, I heard you're bringing big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Crazy. Where would you even keep something like that?
Warehouse and back, with the other refuse of materialism.
Have I try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to, take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
That's the system! Attacking an idol's real dumb! Blast tracker!
Tether that container and drag it back to JR. How does it feel to get stolen from?
Collective is gonna find you.
Come and fight with me.
Shit, lost it.
Shit, all out!
You did not just do that.
Holy shit, you actually did it. Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Oh, hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Ah, shit, thanks for the... JR, we got idols.
Fuck you!
You'll never be one of us now!
Taking cover!
I'm out!
I'll fight the next one!
This is payback!
We do the stealing, not you!
I ain't your enemy! You just attack every idol! You fucked with the wrong man!
Getting out of hand!
You're
fucking lying to us!
Bullseye! Stay off, Malak!
Explosion incoming!
Glad that's over. Thanks for saving my business.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch.
Here it is. The world premiere grand opening at Jim Robb's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in. Now that we're in business, let's talk shop.
almost time for a workout.
Jackpot. Bingo. Cha-ching.
It's been a long week.
Gala's about to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want your security team in place. It's your night to shine.
All right, team. Tonight's a big night, so nobody fuck it up. You, Johnson, how's the Codex? Ready for its entrance?
Roger that. It's in position, and the display case hover tech is green.
Good. I love this tech.
Thank you for coming here this
I'm gonna check in with the boss. Antonio's speech should be wrapping up. Bravo team, how's it hanging?
Fine.
Oh, I saw that. Nah, just kidding. Relax.
And of course, thanks to each and every one of you. Your donations tonight will benefit the international effort to end illegal traffic of stolen antiquities.
Mr. Marshall, how's your evening, sir?
Fine, fine. But I don't see our guest of honor. Where's my Hummingbird Codex?
They'll be escorting it in any moment.
That's what I like to hear. Have you met Myra Starr? She's on the Marshall Board of Directors.
How do you do, ma'am?
Quite well. So, you're Atticus's new hotshot.
That's what it says on my ID badge.
Oh, talented and confident.
Reminds me of a younger me. Now, what say we celebrate? Go get yourself a drink.
Yes, sir.
Donate what you want, dear. We'll have the accountant write it off.
What do you think you're doing? You don't drink on duty.
I'm following orders. Atticus told me to celebrate.
Of course he did. You want a word of advice? Watch your step around Atticus. He only sees results.
No problem. That's what I give him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to not drinking on duty?
I'm not on duty.
This gala's not as exclusive as I would have liked.
Hey, Nina, I can't talk. I'm working security.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Nina, get off your phone. We're going in.
Fuck.
What the hell are Los Panteros doing here?
I got it under control.
You glad you had that drink now?
Maybe.
Increase the guard on the Codex.
God, I hope Nina's not in this mess.
What the?
Nope. Nice.
Where is my head of security?
Right here, Mr. Marshall.
Get this under control. It's an embarrassment to the company.
Yes, sir.
Secure the Codex. I'll get Atticus out of here.
Hey, I'm in charge here. You get Atticus out of here, I'll secure the Codex.
Uh-huh.
I'm going all in!
I'm taking a shortcut through the Cretaceous exhibit. Someone get eyes on the Codex.
You nuts! That place is full of Panteros!
It's faster. I can handle them. Idols too. Thanks for the heads up, Kev. Into the room.
What a fine monument to greed you built. The oppressors drink and laugh, while the enslaved clean up their table scraps. Your so-called society is a failed experiment. It's time to put it to an end. Time to wash it away. Time to make some noise. Get ready for a whole new world with no pharaohs, no gods, no idols, but us.
Oh.
damn it, the idols are here too. There's too many of them.
We lost Perkins.
You done fucked up.
We need backup. The idols are everywhere.
Jesus Christ, these psychos keep coming.
I'm almost at the codex. Anyone got eyes on it?
The idols are in the codex room. I'm trying to...
Marshall doesn't negotiate.
Hey! Get the fuck away from there! Got the codex.
I've secured Atticus. I need to find the rest of the board.
I'll get the codex to the safe room. How the fuck do I move it?
Your Marshall ID triggers the sensor. It'll move on its own as long as you stay close.
Got it.
Access granted. Emergency transport initiated. Hover systems re-engaging.
Excuse me? Got the codex. Approaching the safe room. Need backup. This thing is getting buggy. Codex is still up there. Fucking hover tech. Somebody report. I got separated from the codex. Anyone have eyes on it?
Negative. I got nothing. It's just chaos here.
Damn it. The door's blocked. Need something to bust through that gate. Room's a dead end. Dynamite. Ah, shit. It's fake. Gunpowder! Oh, replica. Damn it! Cool cannon. Busted RPG? No fixing that. Rocket! Need something to fire it with. I have an idea. Shit, that worked!
Going in!
It's a three-way goddamn firefight! We need backup! Anteros and Idols are all over us!
Anteros and Idols are going at it!
Now I'm in a crossfire.
Okay, I've rounded up half the board. We're moving into the... What the...
Our shouting Oscars. You think you can steal from me?
Oh, shit. Is that Sergio?
Let's go, motherfucker! Yes!
Gwen? Gwen!
Yet. Sergio got away. I got most of the board locked down, but I can't find Myra Starr.
Copy. I'll keep an eye out for her.
Now it's your turn.
Blow him to bits!
Is that a fucking minigun? That is a fucking minigun.
Someone help me.
Miss Starr, hang on. I'll cover you.
Oh, God, it's you.
Better find cover. I'll hold him off.
Start running if you want to live.
I don't care how ancient this shit is. Won't hide you from me. I am fucking beat.
Sergio's ordering Los Panteros to fall back.
Did he get the codex?
No, and he's pissed. I gotta drive. See you at home.
You can come out, Miss Starr. It's safe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are really good at this.
It's not my first time shooting up a place with a minigun, ma'am. Just the first time people are happy I did it.
How the fuck did this happen?
Shit. What's going on, sir?
You.
Sir, I know I made a little mess protecting the museum, but we have to look at the big picture. The threat's been neutralized, Miss Starr is safe, and as you can see, the Codex is secure.
A mess? Yes, there is a goddamn mess.
I don't understand.
Well, you were wasting time with her. The idol stole the codex and replaced it with a fake.
Sir, I wasn't wasting time. I was saving...
Do you think I give a shit if Myra Starr lives or dies?
Atticus.
You are replaceable. You are replaceable. That was not.
Sir, I can lead a team to retrieve the codex.
The hell you can. You're fired.
What?
You're done. If I see you on Marshall property again, I'll have you shot. We'll make this right, Antonio. I promise.
Thank you. I am sorry.
I just got word that the idols are planning on attacking the museum.
Kev. I made you breakfast if you want some. That's cool if you don't. Nina wasn't hungry either. I'm sorry about last night. I didn't hear about the museum until it was too late to warn you. The Collective don't tell me shit. You should come to the Idols party with Eli and I later. Open bar? No? Okay, I'm gonna go. Just know that Eli and I are worried about you guys. Later.
Well, looks like we both got fucked over.
Yeah.
No work today?
I'm leaving Sergio's group text on red.
Fair?
Los Panteros have been going downhill since he started leading. We used to be about family. Now it's all about him. Plus, he's 0-2 this week. That just makes him pissy.
I want to eat my feelings. Oh, come the fuck on. God damn it. Stupid refurbished appliances. Figures.
Well,
welcome back to The Cutting Room, the premier auction experience for knife connoisseurs of all ages. Our first stop, Lung Piercer, a contemporary update on the classic ship, the Lung Piercer. Looks like we got a shopper in Santo Aliso that knows their stabbing implements. Let's bring out the next item. It's been a hell of a day here on The Cutting Room, but I've been saving the best for last. The Judas 3000. If Brutus had had one of these bad boys, he wouldn't have needed the Senate to help stab Caesar.
How many knives did you end up buying?
Not enough.
Hey, Sergio just texted us.
He has to be pretty pissed.
Yeah. Says he's planning on attacking the Idol's party.
Man, I'd hate to be the Idol's right now. Everyone at that party's probably gonna get killed.
Sucks to be Kevin Eli.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
We gotta go.
They're not coming, are they?
They'll get over it, man. Don't worry about it.
They're totally pissed at me.
They'll get over it. Give them time. You mind if I get a drink?
You do you, man.
Can I have a white wine spritzer?
Eli, are you okay?
I don't think so.
Get in and drive fast.
Where's the party?
The resort. We gotta move.
Try to get a hold of Eli. I'm gonna call Kev.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
You picking up?
Nothing. You?
No.
Yo,
fuck.
This is Kevin.
I got voicemail.
Silent, so leave a message after I drop the beep. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Kev, call me.
I'm gonna call Sergio. Maybe I can put a stop to this.
He isn't gonna listen to you.
It's worth a try.
Well, look who decided to get back to me.
Sergio, you gotta call this off. My friends are in there.
I'm the friend you should be worried about.
You are taking Los Panteros to war just because you think Marshall and the Idols embarrassed you.
You're saying some shit you're gonna regret, Nina.
Call it off or I quit.
You ain't gonna quit.
Try me. He's calling. Kev's calling.
Put it on speaker.
You all right?
I'm fine, but Eli...
He fucking shot me!
You're doing great, Eli. Stay cool. Where are you guys?
Eli's behind the bar. I'm keeping him covered.
Nina and I are on our way. Keep Eli alive.
Got it.
Please don't hang up.
Eli, listen to me. Nina and I are gonna kill every motherfucker standing between us and you. And that means we're gonna need both hands, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna be fine. I promise.
Shit, the Panteros group chat is blowing up. They set up roadblocks on the bridges.
We're gonna have to go through your crew, Nina.
Los Panteros aren't my crew anymore. Eli and Kev are all that matters. The last thing I said to Eli was, I'll be late on rent.
The last thing I said to Kevin was, you ready?
Let's get our boys back home.
Nina! She's turned on us!
No! Los Panteros turned on me!
Me?
Don't let me die out here.
Barbecue time!
Eli!
They're here. We're gonna get you out, but you'll have to walk.
I'll try.
Shit.
Shit? Shit what? What now?
Los Panteros should have left the party crashing to the experts. But it looks like we missed one.
Looks like you're gonna back the fuck off.
No, 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 no! They're cool, they're with me.
If they're with you, then you get to kill them.
Anyway, Ken.
What she said. Let's finish what you started and get Eli out of here.
Yes, please.
None of you are getting out of here. Not in one piece.
Guess we're all quitting today. Kevin's going home with us tonight.
You and your friends are obsolete.
Okay, Eli. Let's go.
Man, we're in the shit now. We just pissed off the idols and Los Panteros.
Yeah, big time.
So let's not stick around until they come back.
Agreed, let's move. And this time, I'm driving.
Acceleration.
Oh, what about the gas mileage?
Fuck the gas mileage!
Get that back. All in here. You wanna feel that too?
Panteros are coming after us.
That's it. I've had enough for one day. Keep driving. I'm gonna teach these fuckers a lesson.
You sure? Guys coming up fast.
Well, I got an RPG and some pent-up frustration. Let's see how that works out for them. Oh, I'm a school your ass.
I don't want to die before I make my first million.
You're not gonna die. I got you, buddy.
I'm not going anywhere.
Fuck you!
So much blood.
Play Eli's audiobook. It always calms him down.
If you want to live your life,
not this again.
Hey, I could use some positivity right now. Turn it up.
That was better than I expected.
The agency and power that the world wants you to know. Realize that power. You need to be.
Now I'm mad.
Of your job, of your happiness, of your life.
You don't should probably bring this up.
$15 an hour. Now, you're selling hours of your life away for $15 a piece. So what do I say to the person who wants to get paid what they deserve?
corners like a boat.
Be your own boss.
Every turn makes it hurt worse.
Life.
Stay with us, Eli.
Life.
We're almost out of this.
Adversity and challenges. But if you want to learn from your mistakes, instead of getting punished for someone else's, what are you going to do?
Panteros are not letting up.
Your friends deserve better. You deserve better. You are more than a cog in a corporate machine. You are not defined by your student debt or your useless degree. If your life is stuck in neutral, there's only one person.
You gotta love me.
Nina?
Not now. Never doubt me. Let's get Eli somewhere safe.
Why are we at the hospital?
Because you don't have insurance.
I don't really care.
You would if you saw what they charged to fix a flesh wound.
Cap, where's the...
Hall closet,
yeah,
top shelf.
Okay, this is gonna suck, buddy.
Oh, fuck!
You're doing great.
You're being very brave.
Fuck you.
Hey, keep talking to Kev like that, and you won't get a star on the star chart.
Ow! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Finish sewing you up?
Yeah, and then what? The Idols and Panteros aren't exactly our number one fans right now.
Isn't that obvious? We're starting a criminal empire.
What?
Your car was right, Eli. About everything.
Yeah, what the fuck is happening?
Guys, we're really good at what we do. So why are we doing it for other people and not ourselves? I mean, you know how to start a business. Kev knows how to get attention. I'm a walking murder party. And Nina? Nina's the best goddamn driver in the business. Who could touch us? Hell, we just took on two crews at once and walked away just fine.
I was shot.
And you're getting a sticker, so quit bitching.
I'm in.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Eli?
Guys, this is a little crazy.
What happened to there being a difference between surviving and thriving?
Well, I survived being shot, and now I want to thrive without being shot again.
Nina's down. Kev's down. Snickerdoodle is definitely down.
Oh, do not bring her into this.
Eli, this cat suffers no fools. And neither should you. Is that a yes?
Yeah, it's a yes.
It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
This is the life. This is really great. Wow, I'm not even high.
This is the life. Perfection. Oh, yes. This is really great. Oh, yes. This is the life. Perfection. Oh, yes. This is the life. perfection. Wow, I'm not even high. Oh, yes. This is really great. Perfection.
You smell that?
This is really great.
Anytime soon.
That's good. What you got?
I don't know, a ball pit?